to Colac Bay in Southland, where residents are blaming council incompetence for the loss of their waterfront road to erosion. Now, district council has agreed today to delay permanently closing the foreshore road for at least a month until they've had time to inspect it. But locals want to promise it will be restored and reopened for good. Will it be? Our Otago Southland reporter Ian Telfer is in Colac Bay.
Colac Bay local Jeremy Carroll's showing me the town's foreshore road, a large part of which is now barricaded with concrete bollards.
The waratahs that you can see here, well, most of them have disappeared now, but council tried to put in a single lane which travelled through here to the end of the barrier up there. But unfortunately, council did nothing with this piece of the tail end of the rock walling. And so this is where the wave energy's come in and obviously eaten away at the tar seal.
Where we're standing, a stretch of the road is half gone, taken by the sea. For long other stretches, it's covered with pebbles. Mr Carroll says he has no doubt the problem was caused by the council's bad emergency rock works 5 years ago. But he says it should still be salvageable.
The tar seal's lifted here, but really we just walked about 50 metres and that's the worst part of the road. And beyond that, there's a lot of beach gravel on it, but that could all be swept off with a grader or a road sweeper or something like that, and the road would be fine. And from here on up to the next barriers, it's fine. And that you can see the coastal vegetation, which is actually holding back the sea, so perhaps with some planting here and all the rest of it, we don't need a big rock wall, who knows?
Alan Mackay, who donated most of the rocks for the works from his farm, says it's a debacle which is killing the town.
Well, the local contractor was prepared to fix up the road because it was only about 30 metres just along here, but now the whole lot's gone. All the classic cars every weekend would come along this road, stop at the pub, go to the pavilion. The pavilion's closed down now. It's no one's there now. Yeah. It's ruined a nice primo spot, really.
A local woman, Carol Elder, says the road's closure has been terrible for the town.
Oh, this is the heart of, this is the heart of Colac Bay. I think everyone in Colac Bay usually drives in and out. It's a spiritual place. This is the start of the bay, is right here. Everyone, and this is our road. This is Colac Bay's road, not the road that goes up there. This is our entry into our hometown. Do you know what I mean? It's
And the entry to your hometown is blocked by concrete bollards.
Yeah, totally. It is. It's disheartening.
The residents went this morning to the council meeting and called for councillors to reconsider the road's future. The councillors agreed to hold off until they visit the site again and take more advice. The Southland Mayor, Gary Tong, says not all of the council's past efforts have worked and it will be a hard decision.
I think you felt it there in the room that no one wanted to resolve it right there. So, I think the right way forward now, but we do need to make a decision at some stage.
That gives Colac Bay about 5 weeks to convince councillors their road deserves another shot. In Colac Bay for Checkpoint, Ian Telfer.